Assassin's Creed 3 brought a lot of refreshment into the franchise, but it also brought a lot of technical issues to the franchise as well. In this video I'm going to try and help you out if you're having a tough time running Assassin's Creed 3 on your system. But also don't forget that this will not fix all the issues, you just have to accept the fact that it's a technically an unfinished game. Hence the reason of the remastered version being developed and released probably next year. Until then, here's something that will help you at least improve the performance a little bit. So, before I do anything else, simply head over to my website and download this little software which is called the Lost Pix Experience. Downloading is posted in the description of this video. Lost Pix Experience is a free tool that I developed that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game video options. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. Once you find yourself on this page, simply select Assassin's Creed 3 from this drop-down menu and then press load optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. Here select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the optimize button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. Please know that the resolution 640x480 will require RESFetch in order to work properly. To do so, simply start the RESFetch from your desktop and then select 640x480 and press execute RESFetch and then start your game. The resolution will change after 60 seconds in game. That's all I had to share with you fine folks for this video. I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful, dislike it if you feel the complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
The news of our times in today's Boston Weekly Advertiser. It is reported that Lieutenant Colonel Washington has surrendered for necessity to French forces.
If you're not entirely overjoyed by what I have to offer, you've no need to shop anywhere else, good folk. I've got it all.
Yes, I'd heard the new deacon was a bit of a stickler, but you can tell. Once he gets to know the congregation,
a treaty with the Mohawk tribes. The Black Swan Inn.
You're not allowed a lock, mate! Quick! Stop that bastard!
Great to shake us! Keep up, boys!
People and ourselves!
He's over there! I see you!
You're in!
Inspection? Aye! Just long enough to have all the cargo here.